I had to do an errand, had to pick a peck of snide in a dark and gloomy snide field that was almost 9 miles wide. I said, I do not fear those pants with nobody inside them. I said and said and said those words. I said them, but I lied them. Then I reached inside a snide bush, and the next thing that I knew, I felt my hand touch someone. And I'll bet that you know who. Pale green pants. And there I was, caught in the snide. And in that dreadful place, those spooky, empty pants and I were standing face to face.